Ready, man? Start there in a minute.
About
20 seconds ago. Go for it. Oh, yeah. Ease it out, guys. Oh, oh, let it go, Judy. Let it go.
Let it go.
Put on Al a little bit. Hold it down now. Hold a bit more, Al, actually. A little bit more. You're off the line now, lads. Indulgence is off the line. The white mark is the marker or the green one?
It's the white.
So we've got 7 seconds to go. We're doing alright. We're doing alright. Indulgence is right over. We're all over. Let's go and get in down the inhibitor, do we? Ready for that to put in?
Yeah.
Ready to pull it off?
Yeah.
Yep, bring in the head, Jim. Hold it down, nice and slowly, Roy, nice and steady. Which is the max that line, lads? Is it the green or the white one? The green one, is it?
White.
Nobody over, no?
No.
Okay, pull it out. Hold it down now, Roy. No problem, sorry. Put on again now. Yeah. In rock. In. Sal, get the weight over to the side of the boat now, please. Bring your weight right out to the rail, lads. Bring it right out to the rail. Everyone right out. Guys, we're going to pack. Are you ready to go to that, please? And you go that side, Rory go the other side. Will you do the same again, Jude?
Yeah.
And everyone over the other side straight away, lads, okay? Okay, let it go, everybody. No, just leave it alone. You don't need to touch the mace at all, no. Just go from the rail, okay? No, Rory. Don't have it in tight, just give it a bit of belly, you know? A bit of speed up. Okay. Can
you be on that?
Yeah, I don't know, actually.
I mean, it's kind of a rough, eh?
Yeah.
My back stay off, yeah?
It's off, yeah.
Open in a little bit, right?
behind six. Meaning it's not against these rocks. Lovely. Can you look any of the road straight off near that? So you should have changed your number one. Thank you. lads ready about there, please? Ready, lads? Ready to go again there, please? Ready, boat lads? Beautiful day, but no wind, unfortunately.
Yeah.
I know. Yeah. What's it say, bud? Mm-hmm. Oh, Rodney? Oh, Peter, yeah. Ready, lad? Again, please. We're going to move with the head that comes right across, buddy.
Yep, it's hard.
go on that one. Well, we're not there in the water now, isn't there, over there on the left, lad? Should we go across? We have to get over there eventually.
Yeah.
Cage is the first one, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's up there, it's Cage.
That's 15
cents, you don't know. Okay. Yeah, Cage is there, isn't it? Yeah. They seem to be faced completely the wrong way, don't worry that much. Tearing her,
yeah.
So if we get the cage on, I think she's okay. Did any knock on? Disappointing with the leading boat. See, if they're not going to finish a cage, bro. They'll, the blue boat there is flying now, right? He's leading, right? He's close to the cage. But if they finish this race, so if they finish the race, he'd be pissed off, you know?
sleeping and
she died.
And well, she's
doing that.
No, she's trying to hang on balance.
Ah! He's alright, Rock, thank God, he's alright.
Yeah.
He's a bit down like a post. No.
Rolling up.
Livrau? Well, your right hand is there, then go getting on the old hard. Is that the way, Shami? You feel it as well?
Yeah.
No side on there?
Yeah,
that's fine, all right.
Yeah.
Got a bit over on it. So how's your head turning, Rod? I said a few times, so it's not funny. I was laughing when we were in the last situation. Simon?
Yes?
Just stand up there and say we can't feed the head turner. When you're bringing it right up, touching the bottom of the stair, Rod. Just gently on it, isn't it? There we go. Okay. Can you go over here and say the boat, I still think we're going to force corners, you know? I can't see. Oh, I've got a boat to come in here, right? Who's it going to have her? And there's the other racing machine. There's the light boats and dammers, you know? Back and forth all that. I'm going to tack again. Right lads, we're going to tack again. Are you ready? I'm going to tack again. Can you let go? I'm going to go from here then, buddy. Ready? The wind's turning again. Over this out. Need the boom from the crash bar. In fact, everyone's right over the other side, just hang on. I'm looking at the top of the mast, you know. Everyone over, lads, everyone over. So over this out, the wind just changed dramatically there. I remember we put out on our skin from a young baby oil, he'd be cooking. Grease?
Poor baby.
He's going backwards dramatically there, look at him. He's actually, he's taking on the other tack row. Look Rory, they're going the wrong way, look. The navy blue one. He's actually going the wrong way. Oh, you have to dip the other ones, that's what it is. The marker's up here, Adrian, to the left. Trying to cross it to get into the tide, out of the tide, but we'll see how we get on. Keep going over, we passed that blue one who's leading, you know. I was just feeling they're going to postpone that fence in the trail.
Did they get anything to build that grand extension there?
Lads, we're going to pack there, are you ready?
Yeah.
See, we need to win the corner of the thing on top of the mountain. We're going to get it, see? Everyone over for three. Have you bring the saddle up to the middle of the boat again, so take people up, I say, then on the other side, see?
Yeah.
Yeah, bring it up there now. Let it go, so Fisher. Everyone over, let it off the windshield. Bring it up, bring it up a little bit more, please.
Hello.
Good. Everyone's weighed over again last there. Okay. Looking at the top of the mast for the new one that was on our beam, though, right?
That actually might
help. What might have? Well, he's going down again. Remember that lamp there? Look, they're all down there.
Are
you protesting? Yeah. No, Roar, will you do me a favour? Leave up the front.
Yeah.
Make sure that's not getting caught when we're rolling for it. So, Judy might. One minute, we'll tail it back here over there. There's a line on the deck there, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. One's about water here, lad.
Thank you again.